Ang programang ito ay rated SPG. Striktong patnubay at gabay ng magulang ang kailangan. Maaaring may masiselang tema, lengguwahe, karahasan, sexual, horror, o droga na hindi angkop sa mga bata.
Hello everyone! Thank you for tuning into my channel, Prima Donnas. Today we start off with, we know that Jaime grabbed Brianna by the throat and was asking, who's the mastermind that made you lie about saying you're my daughter and all this? And she already had a talk with her mother, Kendra, and Kendra said, if anything ever happens, you tell him that Henry's made you do all this. So we have Kendra coming in talking to Brianna, and she's all, if you ever say anything different and I go to jail for the murders and, you know, doing all the stealing, the robbery, the kidnapping, I will get you. You'll be in big trouble, so don't you ever mention my name. So she's crying, you know, she's just freaking out. And then Kendra gets in her van and she, or her car, and she takes off in the SUV. And we have Lillian, she sees her up on top of a hill and she's like investigating. So she sneaks up and she's hiding in the bushes, and she sees Kendra and Henry talking, and she gives Henry, you know, a whole bunch of money. And she tells Henry, you know, she's videotaping this. Okay, here's the money. You take this money, go to South Africa or go somewhere. Just leave the Philippines, be gone. So, you know, there's no trace. They'll be looking for you, but not for me. Because, you know, she wants to be, you know, she wants to take over all Lady Prima's stuff when Lady Prima dies. So that's where we're at that. Now we have Lillian. She's trying to get in at the gate, you know, to the estate, and she can't get in there. And we have Kendra. She finds out. So she calls her friend and tells her, go burn, you know, all the documents, and, you know, all the, for the kids and all that, burn all that stuff up so she'll have no evidence. So that's where we're at on this show. Thank you for tuning in. This is getting pretty hairy. It's been going on for a long time, so let's watch this show all the way out until the end. It's getting there pretty close. Thank you for tuning in. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Salama po to all my subscribers, and we'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day. Stay safe. Wear your mask. Wash your hands. Coronavirus kills, and we just got to all be safe and social distancing. God bless. Bye-bye.